Yes, the Thunderbirds. Only a few of the best ever fly with this elite team of experts. On Saturday, I was lucky. For one brief moment in my life, I was fortunate enough to go along for a ride.
What you need to know, if something should happen that you had to eject, once you hit the ground, you want to release that canopy.
What canopy?
This is that parachute canopy.
Oh, okay.
And the way you do that, by lifting up on this,
once it's on the ground.
Once you hit the ground, right. And the reason you want to do that is because that canopy is so big, 28 foot diameter.
It took about an hour to go through all the necessary briefing. These guys are very thorough. It was up into the cockpit.
Yes, question 5, Sergeant Getz.
Called you. Your harness goes over your shoulders, the parachute is in the back of the seat. Okay, so when you punch out, the drill chute comes out, the deploys, and you can float down the lines. But if we're on the ground, then we got to get out, and you're going to have to get that thing off. Boom, boom. Okay? You're going to have to reach out.
I've got to admit, my excitement as we taxied down the tarmac was mixed with apprehension. Although I'd been fully briefed as to what to expect, I still said a prayer. This was it. The power was unbelievable. We were going so fast, after just a second or two, we were up before I knew it. And when I say up, I mean straight up.